the video in the background, you have two little children playing. And the children are running around. And you will see several points in the video where no one's bothering the children and they're just playing in this area near the housing area. One male comes up and he sees the little children and he goes on with them.
Just back up.
This is the male we're looking for. There are two males that appear in the video where the two children are playing. The first male will walk completely by. He looks at them, and it's the second male that comes up and engages the children. And so the first male who walks by in this video, he may have pertinent information that will help us. The gentleman right here. Through our investigation and through statements, we've pretty much been able to identify the two children and the second individual. And so what we're trying to do is to close the loop on the third individual in the video, who is the first one who walks by as the children are playing. It is after this, just a few minutes later, where we received the report of our missing 3-year-old child, better known as Cupcake. Okay, turn the lights back on, please.